Look closer.
I'm telling you, the file is trash. The Constant doesn't so much burn his bridges as blow them up. Arthur Edwards, whoever he was, don't exist anymore. His personal data somehow deletes itself from any system that records him. Way beyond advanced. The partners spared no expense to make sure their controller would be untraceable.
How untraceable?
Look, I did what you asked, but Gray's gone and I'm no Diana. I'm not who you need right now. You gotta be kidding me.
ICA?
I used every encryption known to man. Who are these guys?
The best. It's only a matter of time before they get lucky. We need to take them down.
You and which army?
I know where the agency stores its files, mission reports, client data. If we leak it to the public...
You want to whistleblow the ICA?
It's the path of least resistance. Turns out, you are who I need right now, Olivia.
I do this, and I'm out. So, what are we breaking into?
Data facility in Chongqing, China. Run by a man called Hush.
Of course. The ICA site in Chongqing houses the agency's data storage and analyst division. Needless to say, security is daunting. The state-of-the-art server vault is biometrically wired to the facility's two overseers. Imogen Royce, behavioral analysis pioneer, and Hush. A data security guru with a taste for fringe transhuman experimentation.
Tell me about Hush.
A former cyber terrorist for the Ministry of State Security in Kedanyang, who fled his country after one of the Po regime's periodic purges. He made a career doing cybersecurity for dark web deplorables, human traffickers, organ harvesters, scum like him, with no code or conscience. ICA sure can pick him. No offense.
Can you disable security?
A dual authentication protocol ensures that any handling of data must be directly authorized by Hush and Royce. The proverbial human factor device to make the system impenetrable. Luckily, I found a loophole. If both overseers should unexpectedly die within a short space of time, the system reverts to a temporary failsafe protocol, which I can bypass. Take them off the board, and you'll have free access to the data core. And I'll handle the rest.
And you're sure it'll work?
Look, I know Hush. If I'm wrong, we won't live long enough to regret it.
All right. I will leave you to prepare.
Chongqing, China. This city is Big Brother's wet dream with more than 2.5 million cameras covering 15 million people. Privacy is a four-letter word in this place. It's pretty ironic that a cloak-and-dagger organization like the ICA keeps its most valuable secrets here. You'll find Hush conducting his fringe experiments in an abandoned apartment building. While Imogen Royce, the archivist, runs the day-to-day business of the ICA data facility. I just hope you know what you're doing, 47.
out here with a bad influence spinster like me. Going on in the middle of it. It's 3 in the morning, and I swear I think I need to go back to run out of work. I think my
sir, you've got the wrong place. You don't qualify for the homeless shelter. Rain, rain, nothing but rain.
You can say that again. I wouldn't mind. Motion to inside duty.
In the bomb. Are you crazy?
Wait up!
I'm gonna be rich. Get the hell out of here. I got this flyer, and it says I can make a lot of money to be in some experiment.
They don't want people like us for that sort of thing.
No, they only want people like us. The flyer says so.
That means it's too dangerous for rich.
That's got hush written all over it.
Oh, don't do it.
Oh, I'm going. This is my chance. I just need to find out where it is. The flyer has a symbol I need to find on the building.
Looking fine today, sir.
Hi there. Let's get you out of the rain, shall we? We just need a free.
If you want to come through this way, I'm gonna have to do a quick pat down.
Hi there. Let's get you out of the rain, shall we? We just need to frisk you first.
Sir, I'm just doing my job. I gotta pat you down. Sorry about that. Thank you for your patience, sir.
God. What's that smell? It's you. Oh, how can you stand it? Your clothes are so filthy, I can literally taste the stench. When did you last change your outfit? Seriously.
I change my clothes all the time.
Yeah, I bet you do. It's in there. Go take a seat.
Yes.
They'll get you and the other guys through the sign-up.
It's part of the agreement when some... And you waive all future rights to seek further compensation?
Yes.
Who would you like to benefit from the proceedings if you yourself are incapacitated? Would you excuse me? Oh, so Hush likes the last one I sent up to the top floor. He'll be the one to conclude this phase. I knew Hush would be pleased with him. He signed up for the full package. Strong too, all things considered. I'll wrap up down here. Thanks, Junlee. I was just informed that we don't need any more test subjects.
Sit back and relax.
I don't understand. There's no work?
Oh no, there will be more to come. Depending on the results of the conclusion to this test phase, come back tomorrow. And we'll schedule a new spot for you. Come in and take a seat. I'm sorry to inform you that we have all the test subjects we'll need for tonight. But you're welcome to fill in your information now and come back tomorrow. A guard is waiting outside the door. He'll escort you out of the building when you're done. Help yourself to an apple. Fear trouble.
I do need my vitamins.
How are you today, sir?
I need to get you a pilot. Come on, now.
You know, I enjoy your company.
That's nice.
Me too.
Yeah, that last guy wouldn't shut up about the experiments.
I could have sworn.
An hour.
What are those experiments about? That guy overhears stuff, but I don't understand half of it. Some kind of mind.
Yuck. It is a little... freak you out.
That's easy. I grew up in...
This way. You're lucky you qualified for this floor instead of the benchmark experiments downstairs. Okay? Listen here. I'll let you relax a little. Let you think of how you want to spend all the money you'll get, okay? Think positive. Relax.
I'm ready to experiment.
Oh.
Good. I'll let Hush and Sister Lei know. You're done for now. Come on. Right. I'm so glad you decided to go ahead with it. You know, you're gonna be a part of something truly amazing. He's a genius, Hush. And this is groundbreaking research. It's an honor, really.
That's him.
I'm ready to give it another
Hush
go.
The bastard. Wow. He looks a
He's
lot
ready
older.
For Hush?
He looks strong. Good. A good specimen to conclude this phase.
So, the test subject came to his senses, I see. Good.
Sister Lei, yes. We're about to perform the final test of this project phase. Sit down.
One-on-one with Hush 47.
Ready
Make
when
him
you
hurt.
Are.
Junli, let's start at 100% signal strength.
No. I mean, no, there's no need. The subject is clean, cooperative. I was thinking 25% and then adjust if necessary.
60% is minimum. We'll get no motor control below, and I'm not wasting my time.
But...
60. Log concluding experiment H109 initiated. Run calibration 60%.
Signal strength 60% confirmed. H109 initiated.
Load suggestion, motor control, 44.1. Execute.
The signal's too low.
Shh.
The signal's too weak. We'll get nothing like this.
Go to 100%?
It's not safe. You've been working too hard. With your condition, it can cause you real physical harm.
It's safe. You're strong. You can overcome it.
100%. Do it. Log. Continuing experiment H109. Run calibration 100%.
Signal strength 100%. Confirm. H109 initiated.
Now I'll see you do as I command. Identify impulse string. Load suggestion, motor control. 44.1. Execute.
It's too low.
God damn it. Not again.
Nothing. He is a strong one.
Come on. Do this.
Abort! You're going too far.
No. He's on the verge to break him. Go higher.
It'll kill him. It's already way beyond reasonable intensity. This subject is abnormally resistant.
He's no match for Hush. Nothing worth shit ever came to be without pain.
I am calling it quits, Hush. You need rest.
Okay. A short break. I'll return with a clear head.
God damn that assistant. If they'd up the signal, it will kill him.
Stay put or stay close. I want you in a chair when Hush and Sister Lei return.
I'm here to the end.
Right. I am so glad you decided to go ahead with it. You know? We're going to be a part of something truly amazing. He's a genius, Hush. And this is ground...
Stop choking that for a time.
Stay here, okay? Don't even think about getting cold feet again, please.
I'll stick around.
Right. I'm so glad you decided to go ahead with it. You know, you're gonna be a part of something truly amazing. He's a genius, Hush. And this is groundbreaking research. It's an honor, really. But he's under a lot of pressure these days, so if you could just go along with it, okay? Don't try to resist the impulses he sends. I don't want him to exert himself. Can you do that?
I'll just follow my impulses.
That's not, okay, good. Thanks.
I'll go down to see Sister Lei. Hey, the only reasonable person around here.
Excuse me, you're not allowed here, you know. Sorry, sir. I cannot let you through. I've got my order.
People like him. No participation. No agency. No worth to anyone. Us.
Where's Jun-Li?
Never mind her. I'll take over.
Let's pick it up where we left off. Sister Lei.
At the same signal strength.
Yes, 100%. I feel strong. I can take him. Sit and keep still. Log, continuing experiment. H109. Run calibration 100%.
Signal strength 100% confirmed. H109 initiated.
Now I'll see you dance.
Identify impulse string. Load suggestion, motor control 44.1. Execute.
We need to go higher.
I can get to him. Just need to focus. My head.
You'll get nowhere like this.
I don't understand. No one's ever resisted like this before.
Let's increase the signal and get some results. What do you say, Hush?
Do 120%.
120. Good. Let's do it.
Log. Continuing experiment H109. Run calibration 120%.
H109 continued. 120% signal strength confirmed.
Yes. This is it. It's all incredibly sharp. I feel my mind expanding. Identify impulse string. Load suggestion. Motor control 44.1. Execute. I feel power. I'm not scared of you. I could...
You got the bastard, Hush.
Hush!
Now go get Imogen Royce and we can get to the core.
Excuse me?
Bugging me a bit.
God, my knee is so sore.
Quite that.
I fell over a homeless woman.
Sorry, sir. Got orders. Can't let you through. Sorry for the inconvenience.
I used to come up here and try and count all the stalls set up in the old market.
Oh, they came up. There's an office block there. It's changed a lot, even just around the store. All those foreign. Shit! What's today's code?
Every day to get to work.
Shh. You can't talk about that stuff up here.
Jeez, no one's listening.
I love the head in from me and something around like that.
Coming? I'll be in a second. See you down. If you had the money for just a fraction of the tech in one of those, I seriously doubt you'd be standing out here in the rain right now. Bush is on a big budget. Those drones plugged right in.
Yeah, I know. I feel like walking.
Hang in there, okay, friend?
Thank you.
take you down!
Security protocol overruled.
Yeah, sorry. I'll make sure it doesn't catch fire. Ah, okay, thanks. Me too. Sleep tight.
Okay, countdown for...
There's no way you're getting through that door, 47.
Access.
It only opens for people with an authentic security clearance. The signal is encrypted. Without a dongle, we can't hack it.
Sir, if you want to come through, I'm gonna have to pat you down.
Yeah, it feels good, huh? Yeah, I bet it does there, cue ball.
All right. Good job, sir. Thank you.
Access denied. Access denied. Access denied.
What is it, Jamie? What's wrong?
I don't know. I'm just worried about the scan.
What? But why? It's just something you walk through. You've done it.
Initiated. Scanning all body systems. Scanning hormonal profile. Scanning chemical profile. Scan complete. Thank you for your patience.
Perfect score on all parameters. You're very fit to perform.
Access denied.
How are you today, sir?
Security protocol overruled.
Think about getting some of those glasses to block out blue light.
What? Like the ones for colorblind?
No.
You're not allowed.
Granted.
I'm thinking about getting some of those glasses that block out blue light.
What? Like the one with the colorblind? No.
Feels like I'm here all the time.
Me too.
Access granted.
Dr. Berlin. I've had two psychological debriefs already, and I still keep getting the take a break notification on my screen. I don't think I feel that bad.
I feel like shit. Berlin was bad. As bad as it gets. Royce called it a genuine fuck-up to my face. I thought she was gonna fire me, but I just got a warning.
All right there.
Really check that out. Can you go have a look, please?
Jesus!
See what's up, okay?
Sure thing.
What the fuck? Don't do that!
Oh. Gotta be
kidding. You gotta be.
Security protocol overruled. Security protocol overruled.
Sir, if you want to come through, I'm gonna have to pat you down.
Security protocol overruled. Access granted.
Listen, sir, there's no drama. Just need to check your pockets if you want to pass. Okay, let's go, sir. Thank you.
You don't have clearance to open this door. Security protocol overruled.
Taking those little ways.
You don't have clearance to open this door.
Hope you've got my back.
You don't have clearance to open this door.
I just don't feel comfortable with Royce knowing intimate stuff about us. I know he's all...
stress at all.
Hello there, sir.
Maybe I should try yoga. Or join one of those.
Stick approach isn't really my thing, but I
guess. What? Okay, I'll take it from here. Just sit back, relax.
Okay, but
you're
oh god.
Ah!
Eyes open, mind sharp.
I just don't see how Royce does it. She can't possibly guess stuff like that. I told no one but my cat.
Access granted. You don't have clearance to open this door. Access granted.
That's what I like to see.
Oh yeah.
Couldn't get into the academy, huh?
Security protocol overruled. Security protocol overruled.
That's Imogen Royce. Quite the bitch, apparently. Nothing wrong with her look, though. Edgy.
My neck is really tense. I've been on drone duty. Heavy buggers when they're not doing the plot. And themselves.
Oh, tell me about it. Now, I don't do like your panels.
What?
The fumes.
What was that? Man, I just heard a weird noise. I'm moving in to investigate.
Really good.
That corner.
the air is like fog.
Yep.
Why does this... Someone should go and see.
Yep.
Now.
I could do with some relaxing fumes. You think we can reroute them?
Nah, only adjusting those. We should turn it off so they can see what we have to do.
Well, crank it up.
I'm gonna save off you for later.
No wells. You never get it back. That shit ain't free.
It's one smoke.
You got a problem, sir? You move around like you're invisible. But you're not.
I heard they really fucked up some
Burlington
jobs. Up the job.
Hey, could you find out what that was?
Copy that.
On brakes. I heard beautiful.
Glad you're on our side.
You've got this.
Jeremy Bolt, I regret to inform you that Code 41 is now effective for your employment status. Thank you for your service. Code 41 is confirmed effective for your employment status. Security protocol overruled.
Okay.
Uh-huh.
It's probably nothing, but, you know, why don't you just go and check it out?
Both targets down. Good. Just give me a second. And I'm in. You can now access the core 47. Damn. You're not alone in there. You need to empty the room before I can seal the doors.
Access granted.
I'm sealing the room and dimming the windows 47. No need to worry about intruders. It's all here. Clients, operatives, every hit the ICA ever sanctioned. Enough to shut them down for good. But first, you need to locate all files referencing Diana and yourself. I get why you want to protect her. So, wipe all the data referring to the two of you from their system before we publish the rest. Okay, good. I've set up a link to an information nonprofit site. When you press that button, it's up there and the whole world will know. There's no undo 47. This will shut the ICA down for good. You really okay with this? It's who you've been for so long.
Maybe it's time for a change.
I'll just return things to normal. No need to alert them we were here prematurely. Shit, I missed that. We're blown 47. I can hold the doors for a little while. Use the vents to get out. Go, now!
Personnel, breach protocol initiated.
This is bad. That means they'll shoot on sight. I'm gonna create some havoc, 47. Make the core meltdown. Maybe we'll divert their attention a bit.
Warning, core overheating. Warning, core shut down. Temperature critical. Warning, fire detected. All personnel, breach protocol initiated.
Man.
initiated.
Shit. That was tense, 47.
Data leak bombshell causing shockwaves across the world. The so-called ICA files. The disclosure of...
You win. So,
what happens now?
The ball's in your court, Miss Burnwood.
I do have other candidates, you know. Most of whom have never tied me to a chair.
You've seen the news. That was 47 acting on his own. He is untethered. He is unstoppable, and he cannot be bargained with. He will find you, Mr. Edwards, and I'm the only chance you've got.
I'm listening.
47 has one weakness. Me.